you play in Italy?
Will I play in Italy? Is that the question?
You play in Italy this season?
Hopefully, yeah. I announced that this would be my last season and didn't announce like which tournament would be my last tournament. I'm playing well right now and have some things that I'd like to accomplish before my career is over. And right now I'm just, focusing on the matches, and hopefully I'll be in Italy. I love going to Italy and won a tournament there, Palermo, and it's always a place that I really enjoy. So fingers crossed I make it there. At this point, I expect myself to play at a high level and go out and win matches as much as I can. And I'm not too surprised where your mindset is. I mean, you can always put more pressure on yourself. You can always take pressure off of yourself. It's just a mindset. But for me, I'm just enjoying my time on tour. And I enjoy the travel and being out on court and, being a competitive player. So I'm enjoying it. And that's really all there is to it. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I'll kind of continue working in tennis. I think I definitely want to start a family, and that's the main priority. And have other interests outside of the tennis court, and kind of need to have the time and the space to be able to focus on, what sparks my interest. I feel like with the lifestyle we live and, this being our full-time job and so much of our day-to-day revolving around preparing and getting ready for the next tournament and going out and competing, we don't have a lot of time to kind of think about that next chapter, unless you are thinking about doing something in tennis. And so I kind of need a little bit of time to figure out what that's going to be. But I think what I'm looking forward to the most is kind of stepping away from public eye a little bit and being able to have a quiet lifestyle and a simple one.